went to the pound shop yesterday and got feathers, hundreds of them, paper roses, plus I got a crocheted window curtain, which I'll cut up and make into flowers. The dahlias are absolutely gorgeous. This is a card that I made this morning for, it's a card swap. The shabby chic butterfly pin was from a tutorial by Janine644. Please have a look at her site on YouTube. Absolutely brilliant. Really enjoy watching her. And these are just some stick pins and flowers that I've been making.